fall here, and we're going to get together tomorrow. But how about a toast? Let's do it to the birthday girl.
And the birthday boy.
Whole family.
Friends and family.
And the next step is for Evelyn.
Well, your family.
Get something to help light the candles.
I have some children here to help light the candles.
Oh, okay.
Catherine is going to create a special song for us.
Oh, yeah.
She's going to get them for 100 people. So let's move around the table here.
We won't pick on you a lot.
Oh, gosh. Okay, you know what I
think? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we like them all.
Okay, come on, everybody, all the children, everybody's going to light one candle, okay?
I'm so tired.
We need Sarah, we need Rachel, we need Evelyn.
There's another half of it. Baruch Atadonai. No.
That's
only on the first night.
What means?
The Shehekianu is an expression.
Okay.
I'll give a tutorial on Shehekianu for those who want to know it later. So we didn't get to sing Rock of Ages.
She may need her sister. Come on, Sarah.
Oh. Hello. From far away. Thank you.
How about a little rock of it?
You can sing it a little later.
The ages led our song, raise thy saving power, now amidst a raging foe, bless thy sheltering tower. Furious they assailed us, but thine arms avail us. And thy word broke their sword when our own strength failed us.
And then we know another song that we all sing.
I'm another play. I'm ready to sing. I'm ready to sing.
another song. We have another song from Jordan.
The verse to that.
Oh, she has another verse to that, okay.
To dreidel?
Go ahead. Oh, your friend made it? I don't know, mom and dad.
No, 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 no. Don't.